this is Irina, your local Beverly Hills Realtor with Rodeo Realty, and today we are talking about marketing houses. So, this conversation is for people who want to sell their homes. Often people tell me that they don't want to market their house, they don't want to put it back on the MLS, especially people who had their houses on the market before and for some reason pulled them off the market. They get the telephone calls from the realtors and the realtors tell them that they have buyers, and these homeowners think, well, these realtors already have buyers for my house, so I don't need to advertise it anymore. I can just talk to these realtors with these buyers and sell it to them. But think about it. Even if these guys are saying the truth, even before they didn't have the buyers and these buyers are completely new people and they are genuinely interested in your house, so although it's hardly believable, but let's say it's true. So 50 realtors called you, and let's say they all have 5 buyers. So your potential exposure is 250 people. Why would you limit your exposure to only 250 potential buyers? Why not to expose it to 250,000 potential buyers? Just think about it. Every enterprise, every successful business depends on marketing. McDonald's sells $4.99 hamburgers. They depend on marketing and advertising. Mercedes sells luxury cars, $100,000 cars. They depend on marketing and advertising. Why would you limit the potential of your $2-4 million home sale just to a handful of people? Why not promote it and advertise it? When you give us permission to advertise it with our top-notch, edgy marketing, target marketing, we find the right buyers for you, we expose it to the right people who will fall in love with your house from the get-go. And your goal is not to talk to the realtors who have 5 buyers for your house. Your goal is to find a realtor who can expose your house to thousands of right buyers. So if you are thinking about your house, think about the importance of marketing and advertising, and let's talk about it. Let's talk about target marketing. Let's talk about social media marketing and target social media marketing. And let's talk about innovation. I am Irina Hill, and my goal is to help you if you work with me or not. Let's just see how and what needs to be done to get you the most money for your home. And shoot me a comment below and let's connect and talk and see what can happen. See how I can help. That's my goal. That's why I am here. Talk to you soon. Have a wonderful day. And best of luck with everything you do. Bye-bye.